voice inside your head you refuse to hear. I'm the face that you have to face. Mirror.